thief from among his people, and over Israel established thee as king. But thou, Ahab, hast done evil to provoke him to anger above all that were before thee. As if it had been a light thing for thee to walk in the sins of Jeroboam. For thou hast made a grove and an altar to Baal, and served him and worshipped him. Thou hast killed the righteous, and also taken their possessions. And the Lord shall smite all Israel, as a reed is shaken in the water, and he shall root Israel up because of all their sins.
Have ye not heard? Heard he hath prophesied against all Israel. Hath he not prophesied also against our king? And why hath he spoken in the name of the Lord? Doth Ahab govern the kingdom of Israel, while Elijah's power is greater than the king's? To me and more, if by tomorrow about this time I make not his life as the life of one of them whom he hath sacrificed at the brook of Kishon,
he shall perish, he shall perish.
Elijah is worthy to die, So the mighty gather against thee, and they have prepared a net for thy steps, that they may seize thee, that they may slay thee. Arise then, arise, and hasten for thy life to the wilderness journey. The Lord thy God will ever be with thee. He will not fail thee, nor will he forsake thee. Now be gone, but first thy blessing.
Broken thy covenant. covenant, and thrown down thine altars, and slain all thy prophets, slain them with a sword, and slain all thy prophets, slain them with a sword. I have been very jealous for the Lord. They seek my life to take it,
to take it. have spent my strength for naught and in vain. Oh, that thou wouldst rend the heavens, that thou wouldst come down, that the mountains would flow down at thy presence, to make thy name known to thine adversaries, through the wonders of thy works. O Lord, why hast thou made them to err from thy ways, and harden their hearts, that they do not fear thee?
Thank you.
sake. My heart is therefore glad, my soul rejoices, and my flesh shall also rest in
thank you.
Then shall the righteous shine forth as the sun in the heavenly Father's
as the sun.